What's up, Bronco fans? Lauren Matheson here, giving you a sneak peek into what the Santa Clara women's soccer team has been up to this summer. After just 6 weeks of leaving the Mission campus for summer break, the team is back along with the incoming freshmen to start training camp.
I think the team's doing really well so far. We're working really hard on and off the field. I think that the freshmen are getting integrated well, and even the veteran players, I think, are getting closer, and we're all on the same page. We want to do well this season.
The transition's kind of hard. It's a lot of responsibility, but I think the seniors and the upperclassmen have really stepped up and making us feel comfortable and going out of their way to make us feel at home. I think the team chemistry is really well.
Yeah, it's going really well. I feel comfortable with everyone on the field. Even when we put subs in, you know, in our, like, inner squads, it's like seamless. It's just really good transitions. I think we're scoring more goals in training, which is good, the past couple of days. You know, that was our problem last year. We weren't scoring enough goals, and especially with two key goal scorers gone, I think a lot of people are picking up that slack.
With just 17 days before our first game against nationally ranked number one Stanford, the team went through a series of double days, single days, team meetings, and film review. As an annual tradition, the team takes a team bonding trip to get away from campus and take a break from the field. This year, the Clive family invited us up to their house in Tahoe to have a little fun and come together as a team.
We are stubby.
Okay.
Just
good.
Keep following my voice.
Good.
Legs are like. Okay.
We're coming out this way.
We're gonna do the pine cone
a little bit.
Get you on film a little bit.
Just follow the sound of my voice.
Phenomenal. Can't even put it into words. It's been that great.
Well, we're taking a team hike right now. Not quite sure if we know where we're going, but I mean, I think we should start singing some songs.
Let's sing some songs then.
Hey, who's DJ?
It's been, this is the fourth year where I'm like, come on everyone up! So it's actually nice to actually have everyone up and get to experience me and my dad and kind of get to know me on a different level as well. So I think that's really important, and hopefully that will contribute to our wins this year and kick some booty.
So, a big part of our lives. Both Katie and I just truly enjoy all of the games, soccer, and this team especially. We're so excited to be able to be a part of it. And this is really our part of what we can do to winning. So as soon as you guys get in the College Cup, you can come back, and we're going to do it again, only with this bigger celebration next time.
The team is off to a great start, and we're setting the standards high. We're hoping to bring the Broncos back to the Final Four. Once again, we open up our season at Stanford on August 17th, and be sure to come out to Buckshaw Stadium as we have our home opener against UC Riverside on August 26th. I'm Lauren Matheson for Santa Clara Athletics. Go Broncos!